Another hallucination. At least he had an imaginary glass jaw.